Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome, guys, back to another video of Clash with Dunk. And in this video, we will be doing the most bets challenge. And we are using the giant heal spell, a tombstone, freeze, mirror, rage, elixir pump, and a barbarian heart. And all these will help to accumulate bets. And a shout out to Solar Aura, he's been helping me doing all these videos. So, yeah. And without further ado, let's get straight into the video. And by the way, Clash Royale is hosting a triple elixir battle, and make sure to check out the video before this to know what's the triple elixir battle about. So it's the same procedure. He's gonna kill both of my towers, and I'm gonna kill both of his towers. Oops, should I put it down later? Okay, that's a KO. Okay, I might need to freeze that thing out. Okay, he actually hit my king tower, but it's okay. Putting down the elixir pump first to cycle to my giant. I'm gonna rage that up. Give him a heal spell right there. I'm gonna accumulate the elixir pump first. So this is a triple elixir, so there'll be some advantage there. Oops. Oops. Okay, so actually now we're just kind of accumulating pumps. Okay, I'll start putting down barbarian hearts from now on. Put down as much building as I can. Putting down as many buildings as I can. Oops, I wasted that freeze. Okay, that's a massive amount of bats. I'm not sure if that is a world record. Well, make sure to tell me down in the comment section, is that a world record? There was some massive amount of bats. So I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to... The song in the video is linked down in the description below. So make sure to hit the like button and turn on the notification bell and share the video. And stay tuned for the next video. And peace out. Yeah.